Hey.
Bonjour, classes. It's the almost last one. Next week is the last one. And we work with throwouts.
So it's one of the basic throwout.
We talked about the arm being quite close to your own body and rotating away from it, keeping your elbow close to your body, and having this connection in the middle where you move away from it, and there's not a lot of release.
Yeah, and we create the stretch and the release, and there's no follow through with the arm.
Yeah.
And then we add the connected arm styling.
Mm-hmm.
So you went
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then we did multiple turns. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, etc. And then other arm.
Then half.
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes.
So, we need to be early enough to create distance from my partner so that we can catch this hand. So right from the 5, I start creating distance from my partner so that I can catch her on this.
We talked about elbow,
close to
your
body, keeping a close tight frame. So we go like, huh, 1, 2, huh.
Then we get that. Hold on to the arm.
Yeah.
And here, poop, back, back, back.
3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8.
So if we can make that. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8.